viewers, namaskar. Footy Woman presents Woman Entrepreneur of the Week. Today, let's meet Priyanshi Agarwal. Her journey is that of a chartered accountant to becoming a fashion designer. Priyanshi is CA by qualification and a fashion designer by her profession. She is the owner and founder of CYU by Priyanshi.
Thank you so much for having me. I feel really grateful to you, Poonam ji, Neha ji and Footy Women Wing for giving us such a platform to explore ourselves, to put ourselves out for everyone and to share our journey with everyone. Thank you so much for having me here.
Okay, tell us more about you, Priyanshi, from becoming a CA, then to moving to a designing profession, becoming a fashion designer. How did it all started? अपनी शुरुआत के बारे में बताएं।
So I think it started when I was in school. At that time I didn't realize that it was a big passion in myself. It was just I was very interested in clothes every time. I was very interested in shopping and exploring new colors or new things in clothes or just buying them. And then I would style them according to what I feel. कि मेरे पे क्या अच्छा लगेगा एंड देन आई यूज टू गेट सो मैनी कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स फॉर वट एवर आई यूज टू वेयर बट देन आई डोंट नो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग कि मुझे प्रॉपर एक करियर चाहिए तो मैंने सी ए ऑप्ट करा इन द मिडल ऑफ डूइंग सी ए आई रियलाइज दैट आई एम नॉट मेंट फॉर इट स्टिल आई वेंट फॉर इट एंड आई क्लियर सी ए इन द फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट एंड देन आई गॉट अ वेरी गुड जॉब in an investment bank. I was there for 1 year. When I was on my job, I used to feel I didn't enjoy my work, to be very honest. And I thought I cannot be doing this for the rest of my life. So, and at the back of the mind, at the same time, मुझे हमेशा बस वो creativity and designing clothes, सिर्फ ये creative ideas flow करते रहते थे. And I used to only daydream that one day maybe I'll have something of my own, that I'll be creating something every day. And so I didn't think twice and I just left my job and started with my designer journey and then CYU was created.
It was a major decision. एक investment banker जिसकी high paid job होती है जिसमें इतनी salary है and suddenly you one fine day you come and you say okay I want to quit my job and I want to follow my heart. So was it that difficult?
Taking the decision was not difficult for me. Everyone around me was very surprised. Even my parents, they had no clue that I had something. This sort of thing in my mind, and when I told everyone around me, they were like, can you do it? Do you really want to do it? Because CA, as everyone knows, is a very secured career, and it's a very good paid career also. A lot of respect is given to CAs.
And it's so difficult, not everyone actually get through.
I actually invested 5 years of my life in studying and doing CA, because it didn't feel right, so I couldn't do it, and I just heard what my heart used to say.
World of CA is quite different. It requires a different kind of skill sets, and the world of fashion designing, it's all about creativity. It's entirely a different world. How could be one person a combination of two different things?
That's a very valid question, and I think I was always good in studies. I was academically very strong. I used to top or be in toppers. So it was given that I'll be doing something with the studies only. And everyone around me expected the same thing, that if I'm getting good marks, so I have to be something with academics only. And CA was a very natural choice. Nobody forced upon me that I have to do CA. It was just my decision. But when I was studying and when I was working with numbers and calculators and balance sheets and tally, profit and loss accounts and everything, I realized that I do not want to do it for the rest of my life, because I like doing things, new things every time. I want to experience something different. I want the world to experience that I can also create something. So I think it is gradually accepted by me and then accepted by my world also, my parents and my friends also.
Priyanshi, I'm pretty sure this transition, this major change in your life would not be that easy. And was it that difficult or it was easy? And who all supported you during this transition?
Poonam ji, you are absolutely right. That transition was not easy for me. I had no one from this background, from designing background, around myself. No one was working with clothes. And everyone was like, my dad was into his business, and I have friends from CA or from professional backgrounds, but not from this background. And so I had to research a lot. I had to ask a lot of people. I had to ask for the favors from a lot of people. And the first thing that I decided that I wanted to do was to have a little knowledge about the line. Like, so I joined a crash course, like a short course. Fashion designing. The first thing I came back to Jaipur. And I think when I was associated with the people from this industry and from the teachers from this industry, then I understood the actuality of
what
the
was
line.
The general perception?
The general perception
Log kya kahenge wala kya scene tha?
That was never in my mind. But it was all fancy and attractive outside. Mm-hmm. When you think that you have to enter in this line, aapko aisa lagta hai ki ye bahut fancy hai, aap kapde ke saath aap roz naye naye designs banaoge, but it's not that fancy. You have to be very, very into your work. You have to know everything around it. And of course, my parents are extremely supportive. You know, atrocities that this industry has been putting up now, क्योंकि इतना fast fashion होता है इसमें, इतना fastly trends change होते हैं, that it's getting dumped in landfills and which is polluting our environment. So we are dealing with durable clothes, जो long lasted designs रहेंगे, जो आपके wardrobe में काफ़ी सालों साल तक चलेंगे, जिसको आप multiple ways में use कर सकते हो, style कर सकते हो, you can like wear it again and again, you would want to wear it again and again and not feel very suffocated or not breathe, or just for the heck of it you are just buying because the trend says so. So we are more towards like hum classy banayenge, hum breathable cottons fabrics use karenge for that matter, and which would be in your wardrobe for a very long time.
COVID-19 has changed completely the way businesses are run. Have you observed any changes in your business? Is virtual a new normal for you?
So yeah, COVID, like for everyone else, has impacted a lot of on our businesses also, for that matter on CYU also. So when first lockdown was imposed, it was a major setback for us, because it was very unexpected and we were not prepared for it. So, but with time, we molded ourselves with the jo customers chahte hai, jo aaj kal jo bhi, because the focus shifted towards everyday comfort, consciously buying. So the customers were very, very conscious कि वो क्या बाय कर रहे हैं, वो किस से बाय कर रहे हैं और वो कितने का बाय कर रहे हैं. सो हमारी पूरी स्ट्रैटेजी उसी अराउंड रिवॉल्व हुई. वी वर वेरी क्विक टू अडैप्ट टू दैट सिचुएशन, एंड आई वुड से वी वर, आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट इट दैट वी अडैप्टेड वेरी क्विकली. सो बहुत ही जल्दी हमारा शिफ्ट हुआ फिजिकल से ऑनलाइन, ऑनलाइन प्रेजेंस. उसके लिए इतनी फोटोग्राफी एंड यू हैव टू बी वेरी वेरी विजिलेंट कि आप क्या दे रहे हो कस्टमर के लिए, आप सोशल मीडिया पे क्या पोस्ट कर रहे हो, यू हैव टू बी देयर एवरी डे, बिकॉज इतना सब कुछ ऑनलाइन आ चुका है, इतना कॉम्पिटिशन हो चुका है कि यू हैव टू बी समथिंग डिफरेंट, यू हैव टू बी देयर एवरी टाइम फॉर योर कस्टमर. आपको उनकी नीड समझनी है. सो कोविड ने हम सबको बहुत ही कॉन्शियस कर दिया है और हमें बहुत रियलाइज़ कराया है कि कस्टमर्स के लिए हमें ज़्यादा हमारा ज़्यादा आउटपुट देना चाहिए, हमें सब कुछ कस्टमर सेंट्रिक करना है. सो वी वर वेरी हैप्पी दैट हम वो अचीव कर पाए. बाय द सेकेंड लॉकडाउन वी वर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर इट एंड आई थिंक वी सेल्ड
स्मूथली. सो एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इट्स द अडैप्टेबिलिटी दैट्स द की. to sustain in these times of uncertainty. And if you are customer centering, you would not have any problem in the selling.
Absolutely. So आप ऐसे नहीं कर सकते कि हम तो यही बेचेंगे, आपको यही खरीदना पड़ेगा.
तो कस्टमाइजेशन बहुत ज्यादा हो रहा है और हम प्रेट जैसा लाइन बनाते हैं वैसा चलते हैं या बिल्कुल वन ऑन वन हम लोग कस्टमाइज करते हैं.
दोनों चीज़ें हैं,
कॉम्बिनेशन
में है. बिकॉज यू कैन नॉट सेटिस्फाई, मतलब यू कैन नॉट मीट एवरी कस्टमर्स डिमांड. आप जो बना रहे हो उसमें ज़रूरी नहीं है कि आप हर किसी को कैटर कर सकते हैं. सो कस्टमाइजेशन इज़ अ वेरी बिग डिविजन एंड वी आर वेरी कीन ऑन इट एवरी टाइम. हमें लगता है कि कुछ भी आप बनाओगे उसमें हर किसी को अपना कुछ एलिमेंट चाहिए होता है एंड वो कस्टमाइजेशन से आ सकता है एंड हम उस चीज़ को बहुत बढ़ावा देते हैं. मैं स्पेसिफिकली कस्टमर को यही पूछती हूँ हमेशा ऑर्डर के टाइम पे भी कि अगर आपको आपका कुछ चॉइस या रिक्वायरमेंट उसमें कस्टमाइज कराना है हम कर सकते हैं. वी आर ऑलवेज हियर एंड दे आर ऑलवेज हैप्पी टू नो दिस कि वो अपने हिसाब से बनवा सकते हैं. द डिज़ाइन वुड बी देयर, दे वुड नो कि उनके पास क्या आएगा बिकॉज दे वुड नो इट फ्रॉम द पिक्चर्स बट they have their element in that particular garment.
Yeah, every person has a different, every person is a unique personality. So every customer is and we can have success in our business only when we are customer centric and we believe that customer is the king at the end of the day.
We at CYU highly believe ki जीरो से लेके 10 तक हमें कस्टमर को कंफर्टेबल फील कराना है. हमें फॉलोअप्स करने हैं सो दैट कस्टमर इज़ ऑलवेज इन्फॉर्म्ड कि उनके वो जो भी ऑर्डर कर रहे हैं वो ऑथेंटिक है एंड वी आर वेरी जेन्युइन एंड वी आर वेरी सेंसिटिव टुवर्ड्स देयर नीड्स.
इट्स ऑलवेज द हैप्पी कस्टमर दैट कम्स बैक, सो यू हैव टू मेक योर कस्टमर हैप्पी.
या
you are yourself a style icon. So I just have two questions regarding your personal style. What exactly you think your personal style is and what fashion is exactly means to you?
So my personal style also reflects in my work, which is simple and classy. I think timeless pieces are more important to me than just follow the trend and be trend bound or a fashion bound thing. I think jo bhi naturally aapko aayega, that is your style. Just wear your confidence and wear yourself and be out there, and that is your personal style and people will follow you.
What do you like about designing clothes and what was the first article that you ever designed, first piece of cloth or whatever?
What do I like about designing clothes is the craze कि उसमें से कुछ एक डिज़ाइन बन के निकलेगा, कुछ एक नई चीज़ उसमें से निकल के आएगी एंड द एक्साइटमेंट टू मेक समथिंग आउट ऑफ अ क्लॉथ. एंड आई थिंक जो मैंने फर्स्ट पीस ऑफ क्लोथिंग बनाई थी, फॉर दैट मैटर जो मैंने फर्स्ट डिज़ाइन किया था, दैट वाज आई थिंक वे बैक इन स्कूल
एंड
I was very excited about sketching and drawing new designs.
So you designed for yourself?
Yeah, actually it was for a function, I guess, and I was very excited ki main mere pasand ki kuch banwaungi. So my mother took me to a boutique एंड मैंने उनको, वो फर्स्ट टाइम था जब मैंने किसी को एक्सप्लेन किया था कि मुझे एग्जैक्टली ऐसा कुछ डिज़ाइन चाहिए, ये कपड़ा आप कपड़ा चाहे, उस टाइम मुझे इतनी नॉलेज नहीं थी, बट ऐसा कुछ मुझे विजुलाइजेशन है, वो चीज़ मुझे चाहिए. सो आई थिंक दैट वाज द फर्स्ट टाइम. एंड देन फॉर प्रोफेशनली फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन आई, इवन बिफोर आई फाउंडेड CYU, लॉन्च मेरा एक टेस्ट कलेक्शन निकाला था पूरा टाई एंड डाई पे, और उसमें भी मैंने ऐसे टॉप्स और मैक्सीज और ये जो भी मेरे विजन में दिख रहा था वो मैंने एक थोड़ा डिज़ाइन करा था. दैट वाज द फर्स्ट टाइम.
एंड एनी पर्टिकुलर काइंड ऑफ क्लोथ्स यू डिज़ाइन दैट यू लाइक द मोस्ट?
या
दैट्स वेरी क्लोज टू योर हार्ट. ओके, दिस इज व्हाट आई लाइक टू डिज़ाइन.
आई लाइक टाई एंड डाई.
ओके,
सो आई हैव a lot of pieces in my collection. You'll always see CYU mein aapko alag alag tarah ke dyeing patterns wale clothes milenge jo ki that can be like party wear also, a casual wear also, ya fir lounge wear hoga.
It is also some kind of conservation of our own heritage of Rajasthan.
Own heritage. I am always drawn towards merging two colors and then वो एक पैटर्न बन के निकलता है सो वो उसमें मजा आता है
राइट ऑफ कलर्स एंड इट्स ब्यूटीफुल सो इट्स कल्मिनेशन ऑफ योर क्रिएटिविटी दैट कम्स आउट इन द शेप ऑफ
आई थिंक आई हैव टू साइड्स वन इज वेरी ब्लैक एंड वाइट एंड सटल काइंड ऑफ थिंग सटल काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर जिसमें मुझे लगता है सारे कपड़े एक ही टोन के होने चाहिए और एक है ये टाइंड है जिसमें मैं I just let loose myself. उसमें मैं अलग अलग कलर्स मर्ज करके कुछ ना कुछ नया
कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग क्रिएट करते हो वंडरफुल दैट्स सो ब्यूटिफुल इट वॉज वंडरफुल हैविंग यू हियर प्रियांशी थैंक्स फॉर बींग हियर विद अस ऑन द फूटी वुमेन प्लेटफॉर्म
थैंक यू सो मच पूनम जी फॉर हैविंग मी हियर इट वॉज रियली फन चैटिंग विद यू It was just smooth.
Yeah, I just had amazing time talking to you and knowing
same,
you more.
Same.
Thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
I would like to tell my audience that if you want to have any order or customization from Priyanshi, you can contact her on her Insta account, CYU. And you can also visit her website, which is cyuindia.com to buy her collection. Thank you.